speaking of Allen and Ginter, let's dive into this week's Hot in the Shop. We'll look ahead at next week's new releases because we got a lot going on, and we kick things off with this year's Allen and Ginter baseball cards. Excuse me. Every box is going to deliver your three hits, which might include everything from on-card autographs, relics, original Allen and Ginter buybacks, book cards, cups, cut signatures, and rip cards, plus one box topper in every box. Allen and Ginter celebrates the world's greatest champions and most iconic figures. Case hits, two rip cards in every case. To rip or not to rip? What's a rip card? Well, you might find something better inside, but that's a risk you'll have to take. Let's talk about what's new. Allen and Ginter is one of those brands that's been around for, what, 11 years now, I think?
Well, so let's talk about what's 111 new.
Years. Well, yeah. Let's talk about what's new. Mini presidential piece relics, highlighting relics from past presidents and the White House, sequentially numbered at 25. Those are hobby only. Another hobby only, not necessarily new, are DNA mini relics highlighting various ancient fossils. New full-size arrowhead relics, sequentially numbered to 5. Those are hobby only. Also new, half ball will travel token relics, pairing current and retired stars with mass transit tokens from team cities, sequentially numbered to 5. Those are hobby only. Allen and Ginter framed originals, you know these, but they're hobby only. 100 original Allen and Ginter buyback cards, each numbered 1 of 1. Let's look at some of the new stuff. Take a look at GoGTS.net for a lot more on this product, which pops next week.
Rob, we've got an exciting baseball product hitting hobby shelves in 2019, Donruss baseball cards. Wait, we already saw Donruss. This is Donruss Optic. That's right. We are bringing prism, gloss, high-tech, exciting technology, along with two autographed cards in every box, including on-card rookie autographs and much more. Each box is going to have those two autographs, 12 inserts, 5 base prisms, and 5 numbered parallel cards. Also, each case will have 2 autograph hot boxes, which will contain 5 autographs. And each case will have 2 prism hot boxes, which will contain 20 numbered parallels in the box. There's going to be rated rookie autographs, along with rated prospect signatures. An on-card autograph set made up of 15 players who are soon to take the league by storm. And of course, the rated rookies is going to have names like Kyle Tucker, Eloy Jimenez, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and many more. There are also some throwbacks, the retro 1985 signatures paying homage to the 1985 design, with chase signatures of Don Mattingly, Mike Mussina, and many more. And there's parallels all numbered all the way down to the gold vinyl, 1 of 1. There's also a 200-card base set with 14 parallels, so kids can collect a lot of fun stuff here. Look for this in hobby shops this week.
Awesome. Love it. Next up, we have a super premium NBA release as we wind down the 18-19 NBA basketball release calendar with Opulence from Panini. 7 autographed or memorabilia cards in every box. Opulence presents a really wide variety of uniquely themed autograph and memorabilia cards and features the only premium memorabilia booklets of the release year. Every autograph in Opulence is signed on card and is limited to 99 or fewer serial numbered copies. Wow, that's pretty impressive. Opulence features some of the coolest memorabilia cards of the year, including Letterman patches, team logos, sponsored logos, NBA logomen, and more. And again, it's the only place to find autograph and memorabilia booklets for the 2018-19 release year. Rookie patch autograph booklets, including nameplates, brand logo, and sponsor logos, NBA finals booklets, finals logo men, and more. Opulence is loaded with premium autograph cards, including gold medal jersey autographs featuring USA jerseys and Team USA champions, rookie jerseys and autograph, veteran patch autos, retired NBA legends, and many more. And don't miss out on the super rare rookie Octo signature booklet cards. Opulence next week.
Rob, we're heading to the gridiron, and we are bringing the elements with us. That's right, 2019 Panini Elements NFL football cards, which merges various types of metal and various design elements together for with more vibrant designs, more metal cards, and more on-card autographs than last year's debut of this brand. There's going to be one acetate autograph, one memorabilia card, one metal base card, and one metal autograph signed on card in every box. Look for lots of exciting color, though, in addition to the metal. That's what's really fun about this. It's not just metal. It's metal with color, metal with technology, metal with metal moments, signatures that are signature moments in NFL history captured on metal with on-card autographs. There's RPS steel signatures for the top rookies in the 2019 NFL draft. New rookie neon signs, which display signatures on acetate pieces from top 2019 rookies. And then memorabilia cards include elements of success, opposing elements, and transitions materials. Look for parallels of your metal cards, copper numbered to 25, gold numbered to 10, and platinum one of ones as you build the base set. Guess what, Rob? This is also a limited product. The base cards are numbered to just 75, again, with those parallels. So this is going to be a lot of fun to rip. Just look at those pictures. Mari Cooper on card neon signs there. Lots of good color, lots of metal. I love technology. I love metal. I could just keep saying metal and looking
at heavy metal?
Yeah. There we go. So this releases next Wednesday, the 17th.
All right, next up, stick to the gridiron, but a little bit friendlier price point regardless of your age or collect longevity of collecting. Panini NFL sticker collection, 550 sticker set, nearly 100 special foil stickers, and a 72-page collector album. Each team's got a two-page spread with 16 stickers. That's actually up from 13 in last year. And then there's special pages dedicated to the draft, last year's playoffs and Super Bowl, and the Pro Football Hall of Fame class of 2019. Affordable fun for everyone.
Rob, we've got a fun buyback and original combo product coming out this week from Leaf, 2019 Rookie Retro Trading Cards. This is one of the most popular buyback products in the hobby, and this features an amazing selection of graded rookie cards. Each and every buyback card in this release is graded or authenticated. Each box is going to have two cards, one of those rookie buybacks and then one Leaf original rookie retro card. And you'll notice I haven't said a sport yet because this spans sports. Check it out. You've got stars of baseball, basketball, football, hockey. Some absolutely incredible cards, like a Wayne Gretzky rookie card, Mookie Betts graded 10 Bowman Chrome autograph, Connor McDavid Young Guns, and a BGS 9.5. Oh, who is that little goat over there? Is that Tom Brady? Yes, it is. Really incredible cards, but each box is also going to have one of those Leaf rookie retros, and those may have parallels as well, like the beautiful gold one of one that you see on the sell sheet there. So look for this in hobby shops this week on Friday, next Friday, technically.
And then next up, more often than not, Leaf pushes back release dates, and it's of no fault of their own. It just is the way it is. Well, so it's extremely rare when I get an email saying, hey, we've bumped up this product release by a full month. So 2019 Leaf Memorabilia Treasury drops next week with five highly collectible premium memorabilia items, most of which will be autographed in every box. It's one of the must-have blind package memorabilia products of the year. So what's in there? Everything from signed baseballs, bats, and jerseys, basketballs and basketball jerseys, footballs, jerseys, yes, golf balls, tennis balls, boxing gloves, hockey jerseys. popular game ticket stubs, signed championship belts, documents and photos, photos from all sports, music albums, signed guitars and microphones, original signed artwork, signed comic books, movie and TV worn costumes. Yeah, the whole costume. Celebrity and athlete high school signed yearbooks. I know you like that, Ivan. Signed movie posters, lithographs, and tons more. Even if this isn't for you, I highly recommend checking out, you know, a breaker who's breaking it, just because it's super fun to watch some of the stuff that comes out of there. Leaf Memorabilia Treasury hits stores next week. And last but not least, I'm going to spend very little time on this because we talked about it 2 weeks in a row. Well, because of delays, it's coming for real next week, 2019 Onnit Clubhouse Collection Game Used Batting Gloves. And that wraps up a look at Hot in the Shop.